Your MD Anderson Cancer Center doctor recommends a special type of radiation treatment for you. Brachytherapy is internal radiation used to treat many gynecological cancers, including cervical, uterine, and vaginal. While under anesthesia, your care team will insert a thin medical device called an applicator. This allows radiation to be delivered directly to the tumor and minimizes radiation exposure to the healthy tissue, helping to kill the cancer cells. You will have this treatment 3 to 5 times. You will have an appointment a couple of days before your procedure. Your care team will go over the procedure time and location, along with diet instructions and other details. They will also answer any questions. Since radiation near the vagina can cause it to shorten and narrow, your care team will give you a vaginal dilator to help keep the vaginal tissues open after completing all treatments. An anesthesiologist will also talk with you about what medicines to take or not to take the day before and the day of your procedure. If you take any medicines, be sure to ask how you should take them the morning of your procedure. The day before your procedure, you may have a regular breakfast and lunch. Anything after lunch should be clear liquids only. The night before your procedure, drink fruit juice as instructed by your care team. After your last clear liquid, give yourself an enema. You may also take a medicine that will help clean out your bowels. On the day of your procedure, drink more juice before you arrive, as instructed by your care team. In the procedure area, you will put on a gown and wait in a bed. Your care team will talk with you to confirm your treatment plan and place an IV in your hand or arm. After you receive medicine to make you sleep, the doctor will insert a catheter to drain your urine. This will stay in place until the treatment is over. While you are sleeping, the doctor will place the applicator inside your uterus and vagina. This is positioned adjacent to the tumor. The doctor may then place gauze inside the vagina to help secure the applicator. This process usually takes 30 to 90 minutes. The care team may take several types of images to check the position of the applicator while you are sleeping. When you wake up, you will go to the recovery unit. The inserted applicator may cause discomfort when you wake up after the procedure. Your doctor will prescribe pain medicine in case you need it. If you feel discomfort or pain, ask your nurse about pain medicine. Once you are awake and comfortable, the team may transport you to another location for an MRI. This MRI is usually only done on your first treatment. When your treatment plan is ready, about 1 to 2 hours after the procedure, you will go to another room to receive the radiation treatment. The applicator is connected to a radiation machine beside your bed. A radioactive pellet will travel inside the applicator to treat the tumor inside your body. You will not feel the radiation treatment. This will take about 10 minutes. After the treatment is over, your care team will remove the gauze, applicator, and urinary catheter. If you feel pain during the removal, tell your care team. You are not radioactive and will likely go home the same day. Plan to have someone drive you home. You will feel a little tired while you recover. Internal radiation may be only part of your overall cancer treatment. Depending on the type and extent of your tumor, you may also have external beam radiation therapy, surgery, or chemotherapy. Contact your care team through MyChart if you have any questions.